M-I-Z-Z-A-H is to show my misery. It's to show my misery.
Hey fools, it's Mr. T. How you doing? Before I expose Jamie Butterworth and the gamers at large, let me first tee off on Comcast. If you've been wondering what happened to videos that I promised I'd be uploading, these fools at Comcast did it to me again with their garbage internet service. Now I have the highest speed possible internet service, and that's not the problem. The problem is sometimes my service is spotty. And last weekend, the spottiness hit the damn motherlode, causing me to miss one podcast, be booted out of another, and lose my internet connection altogether Sunday night. I must be a fool, but I thought there were laws against having a monopoly in this country. One cable company to serve an entire area? What kind of bullshit is that? You got no choice when your service is trash. You just stuck, and they know it. I was completely out of service till Wednesday night. I had it for a couple hours, then it went out again. Finally came back in Thursday afternoon, and it's been holding true ever since. But it's very untrustworthy. These fools told me on Monday when I called them that their first opening to come out and check my service would be Wednesday at 7 p.m. And hell, they showed up late. They came at 8 p.m. What kind of way is that to run a damn business? 3 days without internet, fools? It felt like we went back to the damn dark ages around here. So Comcast, you can kiss my plastic black ass, fools. And now, to expose that fool's Jamie Butterworth, aka Butterworthy. When I first came into this community, gamers at large quickly befriended me and brought me in to their circle. You know that I'm part of the Gamers at Large podcast, and one of the founding members is Jamie Butterworth. And you also may know his cool intro was done by Mr. T. But now I have to further expose this fool's. Apparently, this fool's is also a published author, and I got a chance to finally download his book, Superpowered, from Amazon.com. And while I'm only a little over a chapter into the book, I must say, I'm very impressed by the story, the characters, and the setting in this book. One of the things I love to do on my channel is to expose creative people, specifically artists, as I myself am an artist. This is just an awesome book, fools, that deals with the subject matter of superheroes. And I like how it speaks on superheroes and tries to ground them in the real world that we live in. It shows them dealing with day-to-day problems that the average person has to deal with, and it shows them in a more realistic light that you won't get from most comic books. And I thought that was really creative and a nice twist on the superhero genre. I don't want to give too much away, because honestly, at this point, I don't know a whole lot. As I said, I'm only a chapter in. But if the first chapter is any indication, I'm sure the entire book will be an awesome ride. And I implore you fools to go out and get yourself a copy as well on Amazon. Link is in the description below, of course. So go ahead and support one of our Gamers at Large brethren and get yourself a copy, fools. And now for the Gamers at Large itself. Gamers at Large is expanding into a much wider network. The goal of the Gamers at Large is to influence the gaming community with positivity, something that's sorely lacking. We look to create an environment here where gamers of all stripes, from all backgrounds, and all fandoms can come and enjoy their video gaming hobby without all the bullshit you usually get in this community. We're steadily growing rapidly. We have a Facebook, a Twitter, and of course, a standalone Gamers at Large YouTube channel. And this channel will incorporate videos from members of the Gamers at Large network. While we have a solidified council, which includes myself, Jamie Butterworth, Kwan Manchu, and others, we implore YouTubers who actively upload videos and have an overall positive message to go ahead and apply to the Gamers at Large network. What we want to do is grow a positive community and become a force in gaming media. That is our goal, taking gaming away from the dronalists and putting it back into the gamers' hands. So join the Facebook group, follow us on Twitter, and of course, subscribe to the Gamers at Large channel. All the links that you're looking for are below in the description. And as I stated, we're not looking for strictly Nintendo fans. Basically, we're looking for gamers at large. Join us along in our journey. Well, fools, that's it for this video. And more videos are coming, so please stay tuned. Thank you, fools, for watching. And if you haven't already, go ahead and like, subscribe, comment, and share with other Nintendo fans. And please, join the Facebook community, NFC, Nintendo Fight Clubbers. Friend me or follow me on Wii U or Nintendo 3DS. And you can follow me on Twitter if you like. Links below. Thank you for watching, fools. See you next time. Oh yeah, one more thing. Play Nintendo, fools.